but they village. You know, in worship, you do this ritual because that's how you get connected with your ancestors. That's how you get your blessing.
Yeah.
Zamora Moses Machel became the first president of Mozambique in 1975.
Kuluka Madeni, Ilomo Kongane, Ditombadai.
This one was ordered by a governor of Belgium as a gift to a Mozambican governor. But the Mozambican governor was not Mozambican. That was in 1892. Special mosquitoes. But here we have...
We had a big storm and the people were displaced, the people lost their house. She managed to climb the trees, the lady up there, mm-hmm. and she gave a birth to a very healthy baby in a tree. Then he was taken to Azores. The Portuguese changed his name from Zila Buzangani to Ngungunyani. That's what they did their names.
Yeah.
They claimed that they couldn't pronounce the African names. So they will give you yours. Island, Portugal, back to Mozambique after the independence. And when the king was captured to Portugal, he was still married with 13 wives. But here you can see 7 of them that they went to prison with him in Portugal.
We're just leaving Jesus Christ. Oh.
100%.
And if you're thinking about coming to Mozambique, do it.